Here in Iowa City this afternoon, you might have seen a cloud of smoke coming from a field. Officials say it was vegetation fire that brought plumes of smoke to the area. A viewer sent us this photo in Johnson County. You can see the smoke stretching for miles there. Officials say it started on Dane Road Southwest this afternoon. Officials say severe fire crews arrived to find three separate fires that spread from field to field. That fire is now out, and officials say no one was hurt.